The life of faith is walking on waters. Sometimes on calm waters and sometimes on raging waves. Whether problems or no problems, whether things go smooth, you sail into fair weather or into rough weather, you're always called forth to walk the walk of faith. The just shall live by faith. Without faith, it's impossible to please God, and it's faith which makes you an overcomer. That means faith makes you a floater, not a sinker. You don't sink, you don't drown. You not only float, but you walk not just only nose above the water, but even your feet above the water, above the waves. Walk of faith, do it, holding on to God, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. Move on. God bless you.